Good evening. Thanks for joining us at 6. I'm Andrew Kinsey. The first incident happened just before midnight Saturday. Police say 40-year-old Jeffrey Chandler was at a bar near Country Club Road when a fight broke out. The group left that bar and someone fired shots. Chandler was struck and died. So far, no word on any suspects tonight.